A standout on the football field and helped Wahoo's Bishop Neumann win a state basketball championship last season. Today, the soon-to-be high school senior is learning how to walk again. KMTV Action 3 News reporter Emily Zink has the teen's story of determination.
2 days a week, for a few hours, Brandon Bruning retrains his body to walk. He says, as tough as it is to miss football season, he says he's not going to dwell on that. He has one goal in mind.
I think it was 2 weeks in Madonna, and then I took my first steps again. It wasn't much, it was like 50 feet the first time, and then it just took off from there.
In April, 17-year-old Brandon Bruning of Wahoo rolled his car several times while traveling on an unfamiliar gravel road. He says he wasn't wearing a seatbelt because of a cast he had on his shoulder.
Will you ever get into the car without a seatbelt again?
Probably not. I guess you just kind of live with the one choice, but it's not going to change me too much. It's just a little bump in the road.
Bruning was life flighted to Bryan West Hospital. He had fractured a vertebrae, his tailbone, and some ribs.
Those knees nice and strong.
After a week in the hospital, he spent 11 weeks at the Madonna Rehabilitation Hospital. At a lengthy 6'6", Madonna seemed like the perfect fit.
Surprising enough, all the equipment they had fit me.
Bruning is now at home recovering and comes to physical therapy twice a week.
Okay. All right.
The teen will have to miss his senior football season, but won't allow himself to be sidelined the entire year.
I want to play basketball this year, honestly.
Bruning still needs braces and a walker to get around and has a long road to recovery. But his parents, Steve and Jill, say whenever their son sets his mind to something, he gets it done.
Last weekend, he wanted to show his pig at the county fair. He got that goal. So hopefully he can get this one.
Yeah, if he works hard at it, and which he's going to have to work really hard to get back to the basketball court, and he knows that. But I think he can make it. I hope he can.
Basketball season starts at the beginning of December. Brandon said he's going to work as hard as he can to be ready. In Lincoln, Emily Zink, KMTV Action 3 News.